This is the IC1D Insight Controller and QE Series tools from Ingersoll Rand. The IC1D offers full closed-loop control over torque, angle, and process management in a compact package. The intuitive interface of the IC1D provides exceptional user-friendly features. The quarter VGA 216 color display is visible from 20 feet away, and full tactile button keypad allow for fast and easy user navigation and setup. Alternatively, the IC1D can be connected and controlled by a PC using ICS software. Convenient menu buttons are located above the display for fastening run data, statistics, setup, and controller diagnostics. Up to 256 fastening strategy parameter sets can be stored internally, along with 1,000 cycles of end-of-run data on ICD models. Ingersoll Rand QE Series tools will self-identify with the controller for easy setup and operation. Be confident that proper torque has been achieved with an accuracy of plus or minus 0.02% of torque full scale and resolution accuracy of plus or minus 0.25%. The convenient bracketing system allows for multiple mounting options, and extruded aluminum cooling fins help keep the IC1D within its safe operating temperature. A rubber boot protective cover secures the power switch, and removable cover provides easy access to connections and terminals. The IC1D comes with several forms of field bus communication, such as standard Ethernet, Ethernet IP, serial RS-232, Profibus, DeviceNet, and more. Models come with 8 inputs and 8 outputs, and can be extended using an optional I/O board to 2424. A USB parameter transfer key can be used for quick upload, recovery, transfer, and storage of configuration sets. The QE series of fixtured and handheld tools deliver excellent accuracy and traceability. QE tools come in a series of inline, pistol, angle, and offset motor configurations, and when paired with an Insight controller and ICS software, offer advanced tightening strategies and data communication. The QE2 series are the smallest in the group and cover a torque range from 0.3 to 15 Newton meters. These closed-loop transducerized controlled tools are available in pistol, inline, and angle configurations with trigger, lever, push-to-start, and remote-start actuation options. The compact, ESD-safe, lightweight design of the QE2 tools makes them great for low-torque assembly applications. The QE4, 6, and 8 series cover a much larger torque range of 1 to 400 Newton meters. These transducerized tools are available in pistol, inline, angle, and offset motor configurations with trigger, lever, push-to-start, and remote-start actuation options. Models with an offset head have many custom configuration solutions to meet any need, including crow's foot, tube nut, and other geared heads. Matching any QE tool with the highly configurable IC1D and ICS software will take your operations to the next level in any assembly environment. ICS Connect software is supplied with an IC1D controller, and gives the operator the ability to access and program basic fastening strategies, as well as view cycle data with a single controller via a 1-to-1 Ethernet connection. The ICS network package allows users to program multiple controllers through a LAN network and access advanced strategies such as yield and prevailing torque control. ICS Multisync facilitates setup and control for multiple spindle systems, and the ICS Enterprise package can network up to 500 IC controllers at once. Find your complete controller and tool solution today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already used the Ingersoll Rand Insight controllers and QE tools? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.